Hey girls, welcome back to my channel. Don't forget to hit subscribe and turn on notifications to see all of my future videos. Welcome back. In this video, I'm going to be doing a super cute nail design on top of these nails. I did these nails in my previous video, so if you missed that one, I will link it up here along in the description box. So let's get right into the design. Today I'm going to be using my gel paints that I got from AliExpress. This is the white gel paint. I'm also going to be using my very fine nail art brush. We're gonna start by doing a side fringe. So I'm just taking that gel paint and I'm drawing a diagonal line going from the tip of the nail up to where about my skin meets my nail. You can make this line as thick or as thin as you like, but this is the guideline that I used for my fringe nail. After I have the outline of the fringe, I am going to fill that in with the gel paint. Honestly, I probably should have used a bigger brush. It would have saved a lot of time, but for some reason, I just felt like using the little nail art brush. You can use whatever color you would like for this design. Personally, I wanted a lighter fill to my design, so of course I used white. After I filled in the side, I am going to go back in and try to straighten up my fringe line. It is pretty difficult to get a straight line on a curvy nail, but of course, practice makes perfect. I'm also going back and doing some touch-ups. Same step for all of the other nails, turning all of these into side fringe nails. I had a few design ideas in mind, but nothing too specific. I knew I wanted to do a side fringe nail because I really love the look of side fringe nails and I haven't attempted this look before. After I did all of these side fringe designs, I looked back at my nails and I was like, wow, these are really pretty. But me being me, I wanted to add something extra, so that's how I created this look. So I recently made a nail TikTok account, and last night I posted a new video to my page, and girl, it blew up overnight. Right now I have almost 16,000 views on that one video, and I feel like a celebrity. Not gonna lie. So if you're not already, don't forget to go and follow me on my TikTok account as well as my Instagram. Here's what the nails look like after the fringe tip is applied to all of the nails. I'm going to go ahead and do a full cure under the UV LED lamp. After the nails are cured, I'm going to take my No Wipe Gel Top Coat from Double Dip and apply this to all of the nails. Because I'm so indecisive about my nail art, I usually like to apply a top coat in between some of the layers. Usually I only apply it once I really like how the nails are turning out. That way, if I mess up, I can easily remove the gel polish without ruining the design that I already like. After the top coat is applied, I'm going to turn my hand upside down for a few seconds, then cure under the UV LED lamp. Then I'm going to take my lighter shade of pink gel paint and my dotting tool, and I'm going to use the smaller side of the dotting tool to pick up that gel paint. I'm going to be doing the calibrant. So calibrant is pretty easy to do. You just draw some little blob shapes. The bigger blob shapes are going to look more like a cow, and if you do smaller blob shapes, it's going to turn out looking more like a Dalmatian. So keep that in mind when doing your calibrant. I'm going to add the same calibrant design on all of the French tip nails. After the calibrant is applied to my nails, I'm going to do a full cure under the UV LED lamp. After the nails are cured, I'm going to take my black gel paint and the fine nail art brush. I'm going to be drawing some lines on the other side of my nails. I was kind of basing my design off of those overlapping side French nails. I don't really know the name for them, but that's what I'm going to call it. So after the diagonal line is drawn from the side French part of the nail down to the other side, I'm then going to outline everything on the tip of the nail. So basically, I'm outlining the rest of the side French along with doing an outline on the outer sides of the nail. And of course, I'm going to be doing that same step for all of the other nails. After I have the design on my nails, I'm going to do another cure under the UV LED lamp. Once the nails are cured, I'm going to go back in with my no wipe gel top coat, and I'm going to apply my top coat to my nails. After the top coat is applied, I'm going to flip my hand over for a few seconds and then do a full cure under the UV LED lamp. After the nails are cured, I'm going to take my cuticle oil. This is from Double Dip. This cuticle oil smells really good and it's very nourishing for your cuticles. And here are the nails. Let me know down in the comments what you think about this design or if you have any suggestions for future nail art. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!